Welcome to the voice of the Lord. Our verse for today is in Hebrews chapter 12, verse 3. Consider him who endured such opposition from sinful men, so that you will not grow weary and lose heart. Are you going through some kind of a suffering because of the oppression of men? You are going through some kind of persecution. You are oppressed. You are being abused and those things. And you are about to give way to sin, because now you're planning to fight back. Well, friends, we are told to stand firm in the faith. But for you to be able to stand firm in the faith, don't look upon people. Because if you look around, there are those that have gone through what you have gone through, and they fought back, and relationships were broken because they were unable to endure in those sufferings. There are those that are going through it today, and you look at them, and they are more oppressed than you. And so, friends, today, be encouraged by this. Don't look upon people and how they suffer the way that you're suffering, but look unto the Lord Jesus Christ, the way he suffered, and he endured opposition from sinful men. He did not fight back. He just endured. And yet, in the end, he overcame them all. And so this is what we are being told today, friends. Let us endure all this opposition from sinful men. Well, there are times when we are being oppressed by unbelievers even. But remember that they are also watching the way that we are responding to the oppression. Well, you think that they are blind, that they don't see how you are suffering today? No, they know. But some of them are testing us, how we are responding. Are we able to do it, even as we claim that we are believers? And if we are able to stand up on our faith, friends, they will be convinced that our faith is real. Amen. That indeed we believe in the Word of God, that we are willing to endure for the sake of keeping relationship. Well, let's do what we are being taught today. Consider him. Look unto Jesus, the source of our strength. If he endured, we should also endure. You know why? Because he is with us. He is in us. Amen. He is helping us. That's why don't grow weary in what you're going through. Don't even give up in your faith, so that now you want to act just like they are acting towards you. Well, make sure that you will make the difference, that they could see the way that you are responding to the problem, and pray that they will be enlightened and they will become one of us, that they will believe in the Lord Jesus Christ, that there is great deliverance as we put our faith and trust in the Lord. Amen. And so, friends, just rejoice in what you're going through, in the same way that Jesus rejoiced. Well, he was able to overcome the cross because of the joy that was set before him. There is a great reward, friends, waiting for us if we are just able to endure. Amen. I don't believe that this suffering will bring forth death if we trust in the Lord. So, again, look unto Jesus, the author and the perfecter of our faith. Hallelujah. May the Lord bless you, even as you go through all these sufferings. May the Lord keep you safe and secure in this hands. May the Lord's face shine upon you, while to favor you in all areas of your life, and that he may also give you his peace. Hallelujah. God bless. See you again next time. Bye.